getting really fucking weird.
As I was closing my show in Houston, I was encouraging people to take care of their servers and bartenders who took care of them.
And also please support the bar, because they had us here and they allowed us to do this. What'd you say?
We paid money to that shit.
You paid money to what?
To the bar.
To the bar. That's what I'm asking you to do. Apparently you bought a couple of drinks. Well, here's what I asked you to do. Did you tip well?
Of course.
Cool. How much did you tip? I'm sorry, you brought it up. Let's talk. What'd you say?
I haven't closed out yet.
You haven't closed out yet. So when I said, did you tip well, and you said, of course, you were lying. You were saying you're going to tip well. Now you fucking better. So.
And as a bonus, here's a question about my dog, Walter.
About the Walter stuffed animal.
What'd you say?
Walter,
yes.
Stuffed animal.
Oh, okay, you're gonna have to put some verbs or something in there.
You take
a
link to those also.
The Walter stuffed animal, yes. So Walter, for those not in the know, Walter is my dog, and I did a Indiegogo campaign where I'm doing Walter stuffed animals, and it's to raise money for the rescue that I got him from, so that we can rescue more Walters. Although, please don't all name your dog Walter. That'd be really weird. What's your dog name? Walter? Oh, this is Walter. It was getting really fucking weird. Actually, we should all do that and just not tell other people why. That would be amazing. No, it's just through the Indiegogo page for now. And eventually, if we do raise enough money and it actually becomes a thing and we make it happen, then maybe I'll have them at shows too, which will be so much fun to travel with. Just a one suitcase of stuffed dogs. And just TSA, like, do you have anything to declare? Oh, I have a couple of things. I declare this is about to get weird. So, are these to sell? And just be like, no. This is how I sleep at night.
Thanks for watching these videos, for subscribing on my YouTube, and for liking my page on Facebook. And of course, for supporting the Patreon. When you do, you get videos before anybody else. If you want to know when I'm going to be performing near you, you can text the word Steve to 484848 if you're in America, or 393939 if you're in Canada. Support for other countries is coming soon. Meanwhile, check out my full calendar on my website. Go to stevehofstetter.com.